The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 275 pounds, Big E Langston.
Mr. Regal, I'm not sure if you're aware of this, but Big E Langston is actually the strongest man in all of Florida. He has got a 700-plus-pound deadlift, and Big E's been on a heck of a roll here in FCW.
I overheard a conversation that John Cena was having with one of the other WWE superstars not long ago, and he talked very, very highly of this man. I don't talk to John Cena, obviously, but he was talking very, very highly of this man. No, he was. He thinks this man's one of the strongest men in the world. He certainly looks it.
And his opponent, from Kent, Washington, weighing 255 pounds, Jacob Novak.
Here's a man I've taken great interest in, and the reason why is because he reminds me a little of me when I was his age. His age is age. Tripping over my H's there.
I tripped over a few things in my time too, so no problems.
Same size nose as me as well.
Jacob Novak, Big E Langston set to go one-on-one right now, and every match in FCW has such gravity because FCW is the direct conduit to a path for superstardom in WWE.
And every superstar in the WWE is watching FCW because this is where your competition is going to come from.
And the path to superstardom in WWE starts right here in Florida Championship Wrestling, but it starts with picking up victories. It starts with impressing the officials of FCW and WWE, who scout each and every event that Florida Championship Wrestling holds.
To be invited here to Florida Championship Wrestling is an honor in itself, because that's exactly as you say, the people from the WWE are watching at all times. And so the eyes are upon you, you have to compete, you have to perform. And if you don't, you won't be here much longer.
Big E Langston and Jacob Novak going toe-to-toe right now, and it's been all Big E so far. Jacob Novak trying to pick Big E Langston up, and there's that strength advantage that Big E has. Man, Jacob Novak is not a small guy. Big E just throwing Jacob Novak down to the canvas.
Can you imagine what it feels like to be slammed on the floor by a man who can deadlift 700 pounds? I can't.
Good Lord, no.
I don't think I've ever been slammed by somebody that strong before.
Jacob Novak taking a little shortcut there with a rake of the eyes. Oh! Jacob Novak not averse at all to taking a shortcut in his matches. We've seen it time and again.
And there's nothing wrong with that.
Not surprised to hear you express that opinion at all. The self-described villain, Sir William Regal.
I'm not self-described, I am. Believe me.
Now Novak picking Big E apart. He's got Big E down to a knee, and he's struggling to get to his feet.
He's using those elbows very effectively there. And when you get hit by a man that strong, you're going to feel it.
Big E charges in. Oh, man! Colliding with that top turnbuckle, and now Novak, really, he's got Big E in. Big E exactly where he wants him.
If he'd applied that a little bit more with a more of a grapevine round the leg, though, he would have made more out of that particular move there.
Hooked a leg, but almost no effect right there. Big E kicking out right at one, and I've seen Big E take a lot of punishment, but Big E's just got so much strength. How do you counter an opponent that is so much stronger?
He's actually done the smart thing. Oh! It doesn't matter how strong you are, everybody needs to breathe, and he's been attacking the throat, which is a very clever thing to do, in attacking the rib cage, which makes you breathe heavily. And so, it doesn't matter how strong you are, slowly when you're getting constricted of your breath, it saps that strength away from you. Back to the throat again. Very, very smart here.
You are correct, Novak. Trying to take the oxygen out of the system of Big E Langston. And when you're carrying around 275 pounds of mass, you're going to need a lot more oxygen than the average person.
Yes, you are.
Big E Langston can go the distance, but his game is power. If he's able to hook that big ending, that over-the-shoulder gut buster, I got to think it's curtains for Novak, but he's not going to be able to do that if Novak continues to keep Big E on the ground.
One thing I'm very impressed with the athletes here in FCW is that there is two types of muscle, you know. There's conditioned and there's counterfeit. Nowadays, you don't have anybody with counterfeit muscles. Everybody out there is a conditioned athlete. And Big E Langston, doesn't matter how strong he is, he's still got great conditioning and a lot of wind power, which is what you need to be in this business.
E. Langston trying to get to his feet. Novak once again with that chin lock, trying to wear Big E down. And what a night we've got lined up. You're speaking about conditioning. There's nothing more trying in FCW than the FCW 15 match. Seth Rollins and Richie Steamboat are going to go one-on-one. Our main event is going to be a 15-minute time limit match where the participant who gets the most falls in that 15 minutes will be the winner, and we might see a new FCW 15 champion here tonight.
I don't care if we see a new champion. I just want to see the match. I am really, really looking forward to this. As someone who's competed in more of those matches than I care to remember, it's something that gives me a special feeling inside. It's something that I got into this business to be a part of, and that's exactly what I want to see, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Novak hooks the leg, just gets two, but speaking to the testament of the strength of Jacob Novak, he picked Big E Langston up and slammed him down to the mat, and Big E Langston has been unable to do anything for the past few minutes. Jacob Novak's got E well in hand, and he's manhandling Big E Langston like I don't ever recall seeing Big E Langston taking a task like this.
I've been manhandled before by a transvestite in Hamburg. Stanley, I think his name was. He never writes though, or calls.
Ladies and gentlemen, anything can and will happen in FCW. Oh man, what a clothesline for Big E! No, shoulder tackles, and that is like getting hit by a brick wall, I'm sure. Big E Langston, we've seen this before, building a head of steam. Oh man, right in the corner, Novak staggers out, belly to belly suplex, this could do it.
Just that amount of muscle falling on you is going to cause severe damage to your ribs, and he's going to do the same thing to Jacob.
Oh, Novak up. Novak up. Oh, that's the big ending. That's the big ending. And if Novak kicks out of this, I'm going to be shocked. That's one, two, three.
I was right in doing that.
And here's your winner, Big E Langston.
Big E muscles up Jacob Novak. We're going to take another look at what legend is Big E Langston.
You're not going to get up, and it's as simple as that.
Mr. Regal coming up next. I can't wait. We've got the FCW Divas in action when we return to Florida Championship Wrestling.